Rumor has it that George's infidelity scandal could still occur in a forthcoming episode of Young Sheldon Season 7. Welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. The latest episode spoilers for Young Sheldon's 7th season hint that George's infidelity scandal might still play out on screen. Throughout its existence, the prequel has been plagued by Sheldon's notorious story of discovering his dad in the act with another lady on The Big Bang Theory. Some speculated that CBS chose against tackling the issue because it was omitted from Young Sheldon Season 6. On the other hand, the incident may have been postponed until the show's last season. The fourth episode of Young Sheldon's 7th season may address George's adultery scheme. According to CBS, by a futon critic, the plot has been simmering for a while. With the patriarch of the Cooper family having an extremely inappropriate relationship with Brenda Sparks. Having said that, it has yielded no results whatsoever. But the title of the stated expedition, along with the news that Sheldon and Mary would be returning to Texas, manages to bring up George's affair again. Below you will find the official episode description. Billy Sparks' return to Young Sheldon is already announced for Season 7. The Big Bang Theory established the neighbor of the Coopers for a far larger part, but in the prequel he has only seen little use. Considering Brenda resides nearby, it would be pretty straightforward to reincorporate her into the storyline of Young Sheldon Season 7. Even though there has been no hint that his mother will also appear, their story can conclude with them possibly falling in love, which is great news for Young Sheldon. Assuming, of course, that she is the woman with whom Sheldon discovered his dad having an affair. But that's not all. Tackling the notorious incident would provide CBS with a plethora of obstacles. One thing to keep in mind is that the final season of Young Sheldon is cutting corners. As a result, there is little time to arrange a fitting farewell for the Coopers. It has already been stated that George will die before the series concludes. Killing off his character before he does would further cut into the time the show spends with the entire family. Additionally, dealing with his death would be made immensely more difficult by the cheating scandal. The family comedy/drama would do well to disregard Sheldon's infidelity story for the time being. Although CBS and the writers have maintained that the prequel is still part of the same universe, the spin-off's plot diverges significantly from that of The Big Bang Theory. If skipping the plot meant a better Young Sheldon ending, it wouldn't be a huge crime. Its primary concern should be the story it tells, not following the canon.